working today, so we really can't hunt our other farm until we get that northwest wind coming in. But we come in here this morning and seen a lot of movement. There's a lot of deer running throughout this bottom, and we had a shooter come in behind us. Never could get a shot on him. I grinded out. He was cruising this ridge right behind us. And I stopped him with a grunt. He heard it. He never did. He acted like he was going to come in, just didn't see anything. So he turned around and went the other way. But we've seen a lot of movement down in this bottom. So we were up the hill earlier. We made a play. You know, as soon as we seen all those deer, we got down and moved our set down here to this trail right in front of us where all these deer were going through this morning. There's a scrape right in front of us in the road. It's about where that big deer ran down. And we had some deer running this ridge while we were climbing the tree ever since we've been set up. It's kind of died down a little bit, but they're in here, so hopefully if we sit here long enough, we'll have some more deer come through. And that 9-point we've been getting pictures of, hopefully he's still around here. He didn't act like he was scared. He just didn't see any deer up there with us grunting, so he should still be around here. We got plenty of does running around, so. It's been kind of fired up this morning, so hopefully they continue to do what they've been doing. We're going to sit here until dark, so maybe we'll get it done. If not, if we don't get it done today, we're definitely going to make a move back to that other farm where we've been getting pictures that big, tall. I think he's a 9-point. He's pretty big, so I'd like to have him. We'd be over there now if it wasn't for the wind. But thank you.
Son.
Happy birthday, buddy.
Happy Michael birthday. Oh, God. I can't believe that just happened. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Holy shit. Holy shit. He didn't go nowhere.
He was up there in that bed in there.
I buried that shit.
I hope I got it.
He was 30. I put it on 25 and held high.
I had to take the camera off the camera arm.
I can't believe that happened, dude. I don't know what deer that is. Is that the knob?
Yeah, I think so.
God, he's nice. Oh, God,
I'm shaking like crazy. I'm ready. Sure. Hit that shoulder.
It must have went through and caught that offside shoulder.
Well, no, he was standing right here.
I was trying to see some blood. They come crashing over these logs, I know that.
Was he down low?
Here's blood. Yeah, that's why we smell him so thick. He come over.
The wind's blowing from him too.
Yeah.
Dude, how did he?
It went right over them sticks right through there. God, he's a big body sucker. Good deer, Brent. Look at that split G2 or split brow he's got.
Oh my God, Justin. Look at this joker, man.
Nice deer. What a shot. Does have a little crab claw.
Wow. Mainframe 10. No, he broke this off.
Oh.
That's broke off. Man, this just doesn't get any better.